Seekers, this is me again, Jaire Mamaklay, your property geek, and we are here in Greenfield City, Santa Rosa City, Laguna. Nasa likod natin si The Medical City, South Luzon, and I am very excited na bumilik tayo sa one of the high-end and premium residential community here in the area, which is Trava. At dahil na-excite ako, dahil merong mga corner lots available with 20% down payment, payable for 24 months at 0% interest. Kaya wag na tayo magpatagal, no? We will have our starting point here para makita nyo kung gaano kalapit from the hospital yung community. Again, from the starting point, no, dito kay The Medical City, South Luzon, para makita nyo kung gaano kalapit siya kay Trava Residential Community, because hospitals are very essential, no? Lalo na kapag gagawin yung retirement area. Kung saan talaga kayo titira or kung saan kayo magbibuild, no, ng retirement home. So, napakalaking tulong, no, if your community, like, stone throw away nga lang to eh. I may say stone thrown away lang talaga to kay The Medical City, South Luzon. And aside from the hospital, magkakatabi lang yan, guys, kasi we're inside the Greenfield City Business District na. So meron na din tayong commercial outlets. Actually, there is a wet market there. And of course, no, merong mga restaurants, coffee shops, no, fitness centers. As in, ang lapit mo lang talaga sa lahat. And as you can see, guys, no, I think wala pa tayong 1 minute, 2 minutes, nandito na agad tayo sa area ni Trava. So, na-cover ko na to ng maraming beses, no. I'm very excited kasi this is one of our hot selling project when it comes to high-end market. So, papasukin ulit natin siya at pupuntahan natin yung 3 corner lots available. Let's start sa premium lot available, no, na corner mula sa gate. Ayan, no, kakaalis natin sa gate. Very few meters away, dahil ito ay premium lot, isang diretso lang, no. Main road and very near the social hall, the 1 hectare social hall designed by architect, no, Leandro Locsin. Actually, ito na siya. Ito na siya, yung corner na to. No, so baba tayo and then we'll take a look kung gaano siya kalapat. Again, let us start with our premium lot available. Very few meters away from the gate, no? And then, katabing-katabi lang niya talaga si 1 hectare social hall development. Para mas ma-imagine nyo kung gaano siya kalapad, no? So, ito yung starting point niya from this facade. So, here, no? Hanggang dito. Ayan. Para mas ma-imagine nyo gaano siya kalaki, no, naka-zoom out tayo. Again, this is a 626 square meter lot area. Paikot siya hanggang dito. So, pwede natin gawing reference itong house na to kung ano yung naging endpoint ng house na to. But I hope nakikita siya, no, dun sa camera. Ang endpoint niya is dito. Ayan, look how big this lot is. So, dito yung endpoint niya. From here pa ganun hanggang sa papaikot yung area. So, let's talk about this, the price of this lot, no? The price of this lot is at 33,370,732.88 pesos, no? So, the total contract price including the VAT and other charges or miscellaneous fee is at 34.6 million. You can own this pre-selling lot by paying 20% down payment for 24 months at 0% interest at 228,000 pesos per monthly down payment. So you also have the chance na habang nagpipay ka, no, ng very low down payment on 24 months since 0% interest siya, you can also pay in advance or mag-balloon payment ka sa last down payment para yung ilo-loan mong balance sa future is mas maliit or less than 80% na lang. But if you want to pay it in cash in order for you, no, to get a discount of around 5.9 million pesos, no? I think it's about around 10% of the total contract price from 34,600,000 pesos including the VAT and other charges. The total contract price if you will pay it in cash would only be at 27.7 million. So, para magka-idea kayo kung anong itsura ng modern tropical facade na house, so turn tayo here, papakita namin ito No, napakita ko na din itong model house na to. So, ganito yung isang facade ng model house na to. Since this is a corner lot, you can choose kung nasan yung magiging frontage nyo. Kung dito sa side na to, or kung dito sa side na to. And at the same time, pakita rin namin ito, yung facade naman ng isang model house natin. All designed by architect Leandro Rocdoxin. Again, maximum of 2 floors, pwedeng mag-basement. And look at this view, guys, no? You will acquire this premium corner lot, which is very near our 1 hectare social hall or clubhouse development. Of course, no, just a stone throw away, dito lang sa gate, we have this mountain view, no. So if meron kayong design, like magkakaroon kayo ng attic, and then on that attic merong mini space or parang mini roof deck, no, pwedeng-pwede niyong ma-achieve yung view na ganyan. Dahil ang maganda dito, no, lalo na kapag may restriction when it comes to the maximum height of the houses, walang magiging harang sa future na, ay, kasi third floor yung kapitbahay ko, so as much as I want to have a view, hindi na. Kasi mas mataas yung maximum height ng itatayong bahay sa akin or itinayong bahay sa akin kung ako man yung nauna. So, ngayon ko na-appreciate na ang ganda talaga kapag may uniformity yung community para lahat fair when it comes to the view. And of course, no, yung exclusivity na papangalagaan din. Kasi magkaka-same ng height ng house, hindi pangit tignan sa future. So, let's go na on our second lot. So before we visit our second lot, since nandito naman tayo sa tabi ng premium corner lot na finiture natin ngayon, no, yung una, so let me give you an update, no, sa construction ng social hall nila. So nakita nyo naman, no, lalo na kapag tinaas, yan yung parang grass, no, yung pinaka-roofing niya. We will show you quickly kung anong itsura niya naman pagkatapos sa plan. Para makita nyo kung gaano kagaling gumawa naman si Greenfield, no, na talagang kung ano yung pinapakita nila sa master plan community through their different presentation material, ganun din talaga yung nangyayari sa actual. So again, punta na tayo sa second lot natin, no. We will not cut the video anymore para at least mas ma-appreciate niyo kung ano yung nagiging update na sa community. Actually, guys, this is the first lot that we featured. And then on the left, pwede na talaga sana tayong lumiko para dun sa second lot. But meron kasing ginagawa, no, underground, so iikot lang tayo. But again, no, ang lapit lang din nila nito sa gate. In general naman, malapit naman lahat yung lot sa gate kasi this is just a very exclusive and small community. Konti lang po, no, yung lot na binibenta, yung total lots na binibenta to really maintain its exclusivity. So, huwag kayong mag-worry kahit hindi kayo malapit sa gate. Technically, no, kung hindi nyo katabi, hindi pa rin talaga malayo, no, in general yung gate. So ito naman, no, pakita namin sa inyo, this is already finished, hinihintay na lang mag-move in, no, yung mga titira. So you can get the vibe of the community through our vlog now. And then sige, pakita naman natin tong dine-develop, no, or kinoconstruct ngayon. So ganyan yung itsura niya. Ayan, ito naman medyo edgy, no, yung naging design ng house. Very modern siya. Ayan, no, yung ano niya, not your typical na classic house na pa-box siya, no. Ayan, tignan natin yung update niya. Ayan yung itsura niya ngayon. So you can have the feel of the community, ano ba itsura ng modern tropical. Kasi yung nakikita natin sa iba, parang, Jaire, talaga bang nakaano lang sa modern tropical? But based from what I'm seeing right now, pwede mo pa rin laruin, eh, yung design ng house mo. So aside from that, may mga yoga area dito, bike lane, no, very ano sila, inviting sila for open and green spaces. Doon naman kilala si Greenfield City. Ayan, malapit na tayo dito sa corner lot, no. Ayan, ito naman yung mga perimeter lot dito sa area. Ito yung na-acquire ng ibang clients natin before. Ayan, di ba? Ang bagal pa natin mag-drive, pero tignan nyo naman, wala naman tayong cut sa video kung gaano lang natin kabilis, no, mapuntahan yung lote na susunod natin i-feature right now. So, this is the corner lot. No, bababa ako para mas ma-appreciate yung lote and mapakita namin sa inyo kung gaano siya kalapad. We are now on our second corner lot. So, this lot has an area of 665 square meters, no. It's a bit bigger than the first one, no. So, tignan naman natin ngayon kung gaano siya kalaki. So, let's start from this side. Ang starting point, no, is dito sa tree, no, dito sa puno na to. So, from there, hanggang dito, no? Itong side na to. And then, paikot siya. Binabagalan ko lang, no? Para mas ma-appreciate nyo. Nandito na tayo sa isang side. So, hanggang half nitong side na to. So, actually, hanggang dito. So, don't worry. This side, safe naman tong area na to kasi electric utility to kasi nga underground cabling, right? Pero, nandito lang talaga siya sa side na yan. And as you can see, itong isang wall na to, wall lang talaga siya, no? So, hindi naman siya magiging eyesore sa future. But I highly suggest, if you want it, pero actually, pwede pa rin dito yung nandito yung frontage or facade ng bahay nyo kasi konti lang naman yung kita doon eh. But you can also have the facade of the frontage of your house dito, no, sa unang side natin. So, to discuss, no, for the sample computation, again, this is a 665 square meter lot, no, block 6, lot 17, for a total of 33.7 million pesos. You can own it for 24 months down payment at 0% interest, so it's around 281,347.17 pesos per month. And then the balance, no, that you can loan through bank is at 27 million pesos plus 1.3 million for the miscellaneous fee. So ang total talaga ng lot na to kasama na yung VAT and other charges would be at 35 million pesos. Again, like yung tinuro ko kanina, you can pay in advance during the course of 24 months dahil 0% interest para mas mababa na lang yung ilo-loan nyo sa future. But if you want to pay in cash, no, and you can and you want to receive a discount, no, from a total contract price including the VAT and other charges from 35 million pesos, it will now be only 28 million pesos. So imagine the discount for a 665 square meter corner lot. So again, this is in block 6, lot 17. So punta na tayo sa kabilang side para sa ating third and last corner lot feature. So habang papunta tayo sa third lot, no, tignan ulit natin yung mga bahay na ginagawa. Like for this one, I think this is already 60% complete. This is a corner lot, kaya tignan nyo yung nasa ano, plano. Dalawa yung facade niya para makita mo yung itsura ng frontage niya sa isang side, tapos yung itsura naman ng frontage niya sa kabilang side. Ayan, para mas ma-appreciate, no, paano kapag corner lot. So ganyan yung itsura ng ano, facade niya, no, sa side na to. So again, from the gate, pupunta tayo sa pangatlong lot natin. Dito naman siya sa other side, no? So intention ko talaga na mag-feature ng lote from both sides para makita nyo ng buo yung community ni Trava. And then makita nyo in raw video on how like exclusive and maliit lang talaga yung itsura. No? Actually, malapit lang siya pero umiikot-ikot tayo ngayon para mas ma-feel nyo yung area. So we're now here in our third corner lot, no, sa kabilang side naman. Ang maganda dito, guys, no, ang isang side niya katapat lang is open space. Ibig sabihin wala kang kapitbahay sa future, no. So this is the smallest area sa finiture natin ngayon na tatlo, no. Ang lot area nito is at 571 square meters. So maglalagay tayo ng lining para mas ma-appreciate niyo kung asan yung starting point at end points, no, ng corner lot na to. This is the starting point. Paikot lang tayo here. Ang maganda dito talaga kay Trava, no, very well designed. Like this one, no, may bike lane. Lalo na kapag natapos yung community na to. And then half nito, no, half nito yung sakop, no, ng area na to. Again, this is a 571 square meter lot. The total contract price would be at 30,116,000 pesos. you can have it for 24 months at 0% interest for a 20% down payment at 241,577.80, and pwedeng loanable yung 24 million, no, kasama yung other charges through bank. But if you want to pay it in cash to have a discount of around 5.1 million, you can have this all, including all charges, for only 24.1 million pesos. So ano ba yung maganda, guys, no? I know this is quite elevated when it comes to price, no, dun sa ibang fini-feature natin sa Lotte. But ang lagi ko namang sinasabi sa clients ko is that hindi lang yung property kasi yung binibili natin. Binibili natin yung long-term benefit, like for this exclusive area. Of course, no, lalo na kapag retirement home yung tinatarget natin, gusto natin in the long run, tahimik siya. In the long run, we are very secure, very exclusive, ang ganda ng amenities ng area, no? So yun yung mga binabayaran natin na for now, baka hindi pa natin nakikita. And at the same time, kita nyo naman yung starting point natin sa The Medical City South Luzon kanina, kung gaano lang kalapit lahat. Not just the hospital, but your other needs. So yun po yung binabayaran natin. Community, accessibility, and dito lang yung Santa Rosa, Eton, SLEX exit na papuntang Manila, connecting skyway papuntang north, no? So again, guys, at ang pinaka-steal pa dito, you can have this exclusive lot on a pre-selling stage with 24 months 0% interest down payment. Usually, kapag kasi mga high-end community, may spot 10% na sa unahan. Pero ito, magre-reserve ka lang, and then the 20% divided na lahat into 24 months. At meron ka pang chance, no, during the course of 2 years, mag-advance payment anytime and any amount you can on top of your fixed monthly down payment para bumababa yung loanable balance mo. So again, guys, no, maximum of 2 floors. The theme is modern tropical. Bawal mag-gate, but this is a very secure and exclusive area, no, so don't worry about it. Pwede mag-basement. So again, guys, no, if you want to contact me, no, and if gusto nyo mag-inquire for other details dito sa area na to, kasi aside from the corner lots, meron pa tayong mga inner lots available na cheaper yung price. Just contact me through my local mobile number, iMessage, Viber, and WhatsApp account, 0927-185-1590. You can reach me through my email, thepropertygeekph@gmail.com, my Facebook, TikTok, and YouTube account, The Property Geek, and you can directly message me on my personal Facebook account, Jaire Valerio Mamaclay. Again, we're contributing twice a month to Manila Bulletin about real estate. We're giving value and giving tips to our real estate investors, no? Again, guys, no, to close this clip, bago ako magpaalam sa inyo, let us show you, no, around the master plan community of Trava and of course their social horror para magkaroon kayo ng idea ano ba ito kapag talagang full-blown community na siya. Thank you, guys, sa pagnood. Till our next video, this is Jaire Mamaclay, your property geek.